Out of the mass grave. That's what we'll do.
Fuck! He's come back from the dead! Dennis. Jesse. Dennis. How is this possible?
Luck favors you, my friend.
Who's responsible for this?
Vas, in celebration of your death. But it was more of a show for Hoyt.
I'm far from dead. Tell Citra I'm coming.
Okay. I will tell her right now.
I've got to get my stuff back from those pirates.
I'm going the wrong way. Where am I anyway? Place a mine, it explodes when enemies nearby. Cool. Mother Packer.
Oh.
Hello?
Jason, I must warn you. Vas is a mighty warrior, but Hoyt is like a demon. Many of the Rakiat have attacked his island. None have returned.
One at a time, Dennis. First Vas, then Hoyt.
What you are telling me is not possible. I could not even do it.
What was that saying, Dennis? There's a first time for everything.
Big words. But the doctor tells me your boat is almost ready. You would be leaving soon.
Let's go meet Citra. Temple Gateway, current objective. That is good enough. Whoops. I got too much money. I got too much money. Hello there, fellas.
Leave us.
The warrior returns from the land of the dead.
Brought you a souvenir.
Your mask is on.
skin off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became a grave. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakim, our people.
Tell me who I am.
You are a warrior. You live for battle. Every man you fight dies and deserves to have his life taken from him. You wear the tatau. You feel the jungle around you. You are Rakyat.
Across this island, Voss and his pirates enslave the bodies and the minds of the Rakyat. Our guns do not stop until Voss falls at our feet. We are the warriors of the Rakyat, and I will lead you to glory!
Payback.
I'm coming for you, Voss.
Reach Voss's island. Hang on, I got a skill point. Aha. There.
For the world of pain. Destroy it. You're going down. so disappointed! You showed so much promise, Jason!
Shit!
So much promise!
There's fire everywhere!
I'll pay 10 grand! To the first motherfucker that gets the Jason Voorhees on set!
Thank you.
Fight well, warrior. Arise. Enjoy your victory.
She's gonna make a warrior out of you.
What the fuck, Jason?
Vas is dead. He left me, the tribe, his birthright. Hoyt Volker lured him away with money, drugs. He became a monster, but he was still my brother.
Hoyt will pay for what he has done. To you and to my brothers, I will bring you his head.
What of your friends?
Take a boat back. I'm staying with you.
I'm pleased to hear that. How will you kill Hoyt?
I met a spy named Willis who can sneak me onto Hoyt's island.
Clever. The Rakia will miss you not being here.
Cool. Oh, I got another skill point.
Jason, you're leaving so soon.
Dennis, I...
You're busy working with Citra? We are not unlike each other, you and I. I was once an immigrant to the United States. I worked as a mechanic in a garage. They tried to make fun of my accent. The owner, he tried to pay me less than the other mechanics. They were not as skilled. Who was raised among the generals of Liberia. They tried to treat me less than them. But I know who I am. Look at me now. Citra. She has freed me. Edge is with me. Good luck on your fortune. I mean, your mission. Yes.
Speak with the rescued friends. Fast travel.
Okay.
I'm fine.
Good, because the boat's almost fixed. We get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
What are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I have been waiting for this forever, and now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
Go on then. Take care of yourself. That's what you're good at.
I don't like this at all.
That was rough. Harder than I expected. Okay, back on track. Now, Agent Willis.
Pushing the wrong buttons.
Thought you were leaving the island.
Nope. I'm staying here.
Not me. This Russia operation's blown wide open. I'm joining Task Force 141 flying out tonight. It was nice working with you.
Thanks. Listen, before you go, I have a favor to ask.
Help me take out Hoyt.
Can't be done. Be easier to find a whisker on a Samoan. Although you're welcome to try. I had an agent over there once. He's still alive, I think.
Can you help me get there?
I'm flying over Hoyt's Island on my way to Russia if you want a ride. I'll send you the coordinates.
Perfect. I'll be there.
Plane's leaving in a few minutes. With or without you.
Reach the airstrip. Now where's that at?
Get there on time. I think I will.
Jason, it's the Alamo. The pirates have surrounded me. Come quickly.
Sails. I have to fix this. Thank you.
Dang it.
We were so close.
This is the Alamo. The pirates have surrounded me. Come quickly.
Died again.
Jason, the Alamo. The pirates have surrounded me. Come quickly.
Fly like an eagle.
Halfway there.
gotta be.
Almost ready.
Plane to Russia?
No, are you kidding? I'm upgrading in Singapore. You know it's illegal to buy or chew gum anywhere in Singapore? Gum is one of the great American pastimes. Those rice pickers are basically declaring war on Uncle Sam.
Thanks.
Get in. I said get in.
Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, that reminds me. My man Sam is embedded with Hoyt's troops. If you whistle the Star Spangled Banner in Thurston at the Crazy Cock Bar, he'll know I sent you. I gave my whole life to the agency. I made my share of mistakes, but it's about to pay off. Yes, sir! I'm almost out of the jungle! Ah! Woo!
Time to loot your bodies. Thank you.
Holy shit. The crazy cock exists. Hey.
Hey. You?
Yeah. I'm looking for a friend. A privateer named Sam.
There's only one Sam I know. There's a regular poker game at the back. Hoyt's privateers, mostly. You might want to think about getting yourself invited there.
Where do you think to play poker?
Don't waste your time if you can't afford the buy-in.
This enough?
All right, you're in.
Common to the game. Fresh blood. Have a seat.
Shift, I need help. Current hand, 2 and 4. I card? I don't know what any of these means, just a heads up. Okay, I got 100% of high card.
I'm sitting this one out.
I'm calling.
I'm calling.
Let's put in $6.
My hand sucks.
I'll raise you.
I'll raise you.
I'm calling. Checking.
I can do this all day long.
I'm gonna check.
I'm gonna raise.
Call.
Yeah, I have.
Way ahead of you, baby.
Hand bores me. I'm cashing out.
Already?
You'd like me to continue playing, Carl? Should we raise the stakes?
No, Sam. I was just saying.
Good.
Guess I'm done too.
No refunds.
Been concerned about him, hearing nothing all these years.
He's fine, I guess.
Loss!
Where did he go?
What? Where did he go? Okay. How about we save it here and call this an episode?